hatch. Drop down. Give it to Brandon Walker. Balls out to Nick Green. Chris Dillon. Off the back. Mickey Bateman with a strong tackle. Ball's out. Taken by the Lindenwood Lions. Passed down through the hands. Scrum by the Lindenwood Lions. And the ball is knocked on.
Lions scrum.
And here's your Lindenwood Lions with their scrum. Been inserted and taken out, going through the hands of the backs. Good ball movement. Christian Rodriguez with the fat run. Balls out. Good ball movement by the Lions. Mickey Bateman fighting for every meter. Finally brought down. Ball's going through the hands. Michael Duvall finally brought down. Right in front of the try line. Yeah, try time for the Lions. Kick attempt.
this year are always changing. Rebounding feats has a win to his advantage.
We got about 20 miles of wind coming across the center of the goal. The Aussie boy slotted.
Basco
kicked.
And the Air Force is on their counterattack. Cover the scrum. Giving out the hands to Christian Rodriguez. Strong running. Knock on the ball to Azumi's scrum. Lions again looking to win this scrum. Ball has been inserted. Try.
Ball played off the mark.
Ball played off the mark.
Stop, 20 yards. 20 yards. 20 yards.
Lions looking for a big defensive stop right here. Big tackle by the Lions.
The Lions showing great communication.
Commentary, Drayton. Look at the setup of the field here. Fuck this thing. That's why it's something.
Scrum down to the Zoomies. Lions looking to recover the ball.
Doesn't like what he sees, he'll call it back.
If does not like what he sees, he calls it back.
We'll scrum down. Go.
Nick Feeks, it's a touch.
Great defensive stop by the Lions.
Line out for the Zoomies on the 50.
Line out on the 50 to the Zoomies.
See if this sucker is straight.
Giving the Lions some breathing room in the try zone. Out. ball is stolen by the Lindenwood Lions. Lions on attack.
Lions failing to roll away there.
Lions failing to roll away. Kicks the ball. Inbounds. Zuma's on the counter attack. Great tackle by Lorenzo Thomas. Ball is out on the ground.
Somebody work over him!
And the Zumis lose the ball. Lindenwood line out.
Yvonne Falco with the fine hairdo. Working hard.
They're coming in the middle!
Zumis with the line out. Lines on defense. Nine break by the Zumis.
The score is 7-0. Lions up.
On my watch, we're just about halfway through the first half.
We're about halfway through the first half. Time is unknown.
I got 18,
no scoreboard.
I've got 18 minutes 7 on the camera here. So. Can't be too far off.
Zumis win the scrum.
Unexpected tight end.
Zumis losing the ball. Picked up by Christian Rodriguez. And knock on Lions. People joining us live now. We have about 50 mile per hour winds now and increasing. Lions look to win the scrum.
Giovanni Falco with a good earning of a penalty there, pressuring the other night.
Good pressure from Gio there, putting on the other nine. Where's the line to scrum?
Go, Zumi! Go, Zumi!
Hey. Try call Coach Jimmy.
I need the battery back.
Gotcha.
For Coach Macy has it. West Parker running the ball.
Strong run.
Finally brought down. Strong run. Give it to Chesman Glass. Strong run. Earning every meter. And face with a dummy pass. In for the try zone. Try time.
Dummy me on the zoom on the other camera.
Nick Feeks now with the kick attempt. The score is now 12-0
before the kick attempt to the Lions.
Hey, Wadzi, can you get Jimmy, please?
Or...
No, Jimmy Harrison, sorry.
Oh,
well, fuck.
Can you ask Macy, Coach Macy, for his battery pack?
For the iPhone.
Great defensive play by the Lions. Great Lions at the time. Is good.
It went directly over the post.
Score now 14-0 to the Lions. Caught by Nick Feeks. Kicked way back. Into the try zone. Great kick. Free kick. Back to the Lions. Zumi's with the ball. Brought down by Nick Feeks and Lorenzo Thomas. Zumi's on attack. Lions just surrounding the ball. Lions recover the ball.
Good run from Gabe Romero.
Running really strong. Ball's out the back to Michael Baska. Sorry, folks. Just trying to charge up the phone. I have a really strong game. This live stream going. Lions holding up the ball carrier. Finally brought down.
Ball called. Ball not coming out. Lions ball. It's taken in by White. Should be Lions ball.
Ball not coming out. Should be a Lions ball. Stars are talking it over.
The touch judge might have seen something that the center ref didn't see.
Center judge talking to the captain. Jack Hubstep. And Mickey Bateman.
The ref gives a penalty.
And ref calls a penalty on the Lions.
Okay, let's see what he gives it for. Official. High tackle.
High tackle is called. Zumi's kick out to touch.
About 8 meters outside of the 22. Zumi's with the line out. Giving it down to the hands. Christian Rodriguez stripping the ball.
Ooh!
Zumi's recover.
Yes, Roddy! Those sticky fingers are good for something. Christian Rodriguez with a great steal.
Christian Rodriguez with a great steal. Scrub down. Good switch. Hard running. Finally brought down. Brandon Chalker with the ball. Hitting against the line. Running against the ball now. Nick Feast with a great step down the sideline. Chip. Taken out by Air Force. Lions ball. Incoming spectators, the score is 14-0. Lions. Lions win the line out. Sam Chapman running the ball. Nick Feeks with the chip. And out to touch.
Man, I'm going to have to post something. This is going to be so bad.
Right before the try. Try zone.
Winds coming from various directions right now. It has just stopped.
Nice. Line out is stolen. Lines with the ball. Zumi's kick out to touch. Right at the 22.
Go, go, go.
Titans line out. Stolen by the Zoomies. Zoomies with strong running. Finally brought down by Lorenzo Thomas. Lorenzo Thomas has been absolutely great on defense.
Bringing down yet another tackle.
Ball off the back. Kicked out to touch.
Right at the 22.
You guys are, no, you're good. No, you guys are fine.
The altitude here is about 7,100.
Lions looking to make something out of this, giving to Tom Gattis. Calling for not far. So he was inside the 5-meter channel. Gets pinged for that, unfortunately. Tom Gattis inside the 5-meter channel gets pinged for that. Line out goes to the Zoomies. Lions looking to steal the line out. Kicked out to touch. About 10 meters before the 50. Ball's over. Zoomies recover the ball.
Wind is just settling down.
Wind is blowing from the right side of the Lions. So that brings the score to 17 mil. Lions up.
Brandon Chalker injured, coming off the field. Colton Hernandez taking his place. Ball is kicked. Back to Nick Feeks with time to kick. Kicks it out to touch. Right at the 22.
I'm going to write a public apology for the quality of this film down here.
This is rough.
Zoomies win. Line out.
Gabe's playing for his mom today. She is in attendance.
Zoomies passed the ball through the hands out the back. Christian Rodriguez with a dominant tackle. Playing well defense today. Against the Lions.
Great, 2 minutes.
Zoomies kick out to touch.
Generous from the ref.
Lions look to take advantage of this possession, being inside their own 22.
Wind has completely flipped now.
Good. Reconnect. Thomas with another great tackle. Christian Rodriguez trying to recover the ball. Stolen by Nick Feeks. Giving out the back to Michael Basco.
1 and then 2. We'll play the first knock. Ball to Air Force.
1 and 2. Knock. Ball to Air Force. Scrum down. Lions look to win this scrum. Wind has now died down.
Air Force stacking left. Might be looking for a sideline play here.
Air Force maybe looking for an outside channel to the left side of the field. Giovanni Falk with a great defense.
Nice, Gio! As soon as 8 gets both hands, he's good.
Score still 17 mil.
Linden will put in.
Time is unknown. We do not have a board here.
Should only be like 30 seconds left.
Projected time about under 1 to 2 minutes left in this half. Wes Parker with the carry. Brought down at the gain line.
Let's go, boys!
Giving out the back to Mickey Bateman. Mickey Bateman working for every meter. Finally brought down.
Chip kick to Sam Chapman. Out to touch.
On the fullback where she was kicked.
Zoomies line out.
Half time.
And that's half time. So at the half, Lions are up 17-0. Great work by the Lions.
Very poor work by a couple of cameramen.
Apologize for the muffled sounds from the wind. I do not have Parkinson's disease. It is cold. Phone does shake.
And we'll be back after halftime for our second half live stream. Stay tuned. Thank you, everyone.
Let's make sure that doesn't fall over. Let's hop down and then
The phone is the live stream. This is just a recording.
The only thing I'm All over the arms. Just I'm a little surprised at the bottom of the Lucky Charms box. Emphasis on little, but I'm not too big.
Hey, Molly, can you hand this camera up to me? I'm gonna see if I can stand and just hold the camera.
Because sitting makes it way harder. Stuff too, like I can
and welcome back everyone to the start of the second half. Score is currently 17-0 to the Lions. Numbers on the left side for the Lions. Good defensive stop by Wes Parker.
Fun fact for the fans out there, the wind is now completely spun around, so it's at the Lions' back yet again. Oh. Can you deliver a message to Jimmy Harrison for me? Tell him I will be delivering a public apology for the quality of the film in the first half. Just tell him it was my first time. I'd never been with this kind of lady before.
Having a tough time winning lineouts right now.
Now these fangs shove your fang love to straight up to my face.
The wind spun around, and I was in favor of the lion.
Yet again!
Drum down to the lion. Looks like the backfield is trying to set up something.
Let's take a look at the backfield.
So stay tuned. Giovanni Falco releases the ball to the back. Giving out to Christian Rodriguez. Giving to Michael Basco. Out to the wing. By Sam Chapman. Scooped up by Michael Basco. Great recovery. Taken down. Lorenzo Thomas with a strong run. Giving out to the back to Sam Chapman once again. Give it to Michael Duvall. Nice step inside. To Sam Chapman, open field. Finally brought down. Lions showing great structure ball right now. Big chance brought down. Zumi's recovered the ball.
He was off his feet there, sir.
Strong tackling. Toma got it. Lions having trouble on defense. Organizing right now. Giving out. He's got the tackle by Lorenzo Thomas.
Was out. Gabriel Romero with a strong tackle.
Gabriel Romero with the voice crack.
Strong tackle. Attempt a corner up. Chris Kellen. Tackling by the legs. Finishes. Christian Rodriguez with the steal. Going down. By the 22, he's all alone. And he scores the try for the Lynwood Lions. That brings the score to 22-0 for the Lions.
A millet. I'm just kidding. Jimmy, I know you're listening to all this shit. Great. Lightning feet down the field. Down the field. Patos locos forever. This one's gonna be tough. Yet again.
Ready for the kick. And the kick attempt. And it is good.
Another kick attempt. Much improved from our last outing.
From the last game against Colorado Boulder.
And windy conditions as well. Close up on the scrum. Oh no, just on my camera.
Giovanni Falco. Winning the scrum. Out to Giovanni Falco. Out to Christian Rodriguez. With the steps. Breaking.
Ankles.
Oh. Running strong. Finally brought down. Oh.
Ball go to the Zoomies.
By Giovanni Falco, the scrum after the Lions, coordinating his team on defense. Brought down by Nick Feeks. Giovanni Falco with the ball. Given to Gabe Romero with a strong run. Ball out the hands to the back. Sam Chandler with the ball on the line. Stepping inside, breaking one tackle, having a tough time coming down. Chris Kellen with a strong run against two people. LT with the recovery. The fake. Nice job, the ball with the recovery on the ball. Giving off the chance from Rowski. The strong running. Losing the ball. Zooming acquire the ball. Box kick.
Oh, hey, Daniel.
Rasko on the recovery. Steps. Sam Chapman with the boot. And the chase. Straight up. And it's out. Out to touch.
He was inside his 22.
Great kick by Sam Chapman. Being inside the 22 and kicking the ball. What a nice boot. Zoomies line up. Lions looking to steal. Gabe Romero on the ball. Ball at the back for the Zoomies. Christian Rodriguez with a good defense.
Another tackle from the Roddy man.
line out to the Lions.
Lions have been having a rough time with lineouts today.
Wesley Parker coming off after a
good, off.
Hard day of work. I said, no, Wesley!
Hard day of work. Jeremy Lieber coming in to fill his spot. Having trouble on this possession.
Lower, oh.
Mickey Bateman.
Get him!
Rushing up the line.
Come on!
Boy, the Air Force Zoomy.
Yeah.
Missed the score.
29-5.
Died.
Phone died?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Did we miss the kick? Yes.
Strong ruck over. Lion showing some strong rucks right now.
Good call, Gabe. He's off his feet, sir!
Zoomy's on the attack.
Chili!
Thomas with another great tackle.
Laying on him! He's laying on it! He's got a roll out!
He got back to his feet, showed separation.
Again, folks, for disconnecting. Poor connection.
Let's go, boys!
Big Simon coming in. Tomo got us. Tomo got us a great game.
Great defensive stops today.
Huge scrums.
Really big
difference on the scrums. Tomo got us.
Without to touch.
Fuck, I fucked that up.
Great job.
job.
Dylan, get Nick.
Where's Sam Chapman?
Get Austin up in the front.
Come on, Zumi.
Go, Sammy! Into a line, line out.
Good lift in the front. Steal it.
My cat's back. My cat's back. Hey, John, come in.
Another great line out.
Great throw from Jeremy Lieber.
Great throw by Jeremy Lieber. Lorenzo Thomas on a strong run. Great man on fire roll.
Oh!
Out the hands to the back. Christian Rodriguez down the sideline. Give it to Michael Basco. Michael Basco blows.
With the legs. I did. So 27-7.
That brings the score to 27-7. Line still on top. Dead phone.
And another dead phone.
And another dead phone.
Must be this altitude, man. Fitness is trouble for everything at this height.
Always right before the try, it just dies off. Definitely need to get loose. My toe is sore.
Kick is just shy of good.
Hesitation set. Colton Hernandez is a strong run.
Oh, stolen. Cheeky offload. Zumi's with the ball.
Good job, Mitch.
Yeah.
Lorenzo Thomas, running with the ball. All right.
Ball to Sam. Out to Sam Samuel. Out to Jeremy Lieber. Wide space. Looking for the step. Bends off two defenders. Still going. Great drop there, Lieber with Romero. Jack Huckstep. Starting to draw down. With the ball, running into space, creating his own room. And in for the try.
And he really
another foot race. That brings the score to 32-7. Lions.
Yes, we can, Mr. Tom O'Connor.
Tom O'Connor, we'll get a zoom for you.
Get a zoom on the kick.
Yeah, we're going to zoom on that kick.
Nick Feeks attempting the kick.
Oh, camera's a little shaky.
Just a little bit of AIDS. Courtesy of Chris Reed. For all those people from foreign countries.
Kick off to the Lions. Zoomies have the win. And the strong running. Open field. Cutting. Breaking tackle. Great rough. Jack Desmond on the ball.
Bad luck.
Tough luck for the Lions. Jack Desmond runs his team for a scrum half. Should be interesting.
What's the score? 32?
We just scored another one.
Yeah, 32.
Ask the guy at the score table.
I believe the score is 32-7 in favor of the Lions.
39. The score is 39-7 in favor of the Lions.
I'm just trying to get the zoom right on this camera. Come a bit wider, you'll set the line better. Mickey Bateman with some good spicy chat.
Mickey Bateman aligning his team.
Yeah, low, Nick and Austin. Get him going, spin
it. Great scrum from the Lions. Colton Hernandez with the ball. Open space. And in for the try, Colton Hernandez.
Well done, Colton! We should have 10 minutes left, Dre. So yeah, we're like standing on the top of a car. Unfortunately, that bar is like, it's a bit too far away. It's like, it is end of the car, and then it's like, you would have to be like leaning on the bar, like doing a plank off the top of the car. Anyways, yeah, no, we're doing our best. We know it's a bit shit. How's the sound coming through though? Yeah. Anyways, yeah, sorry boys. We'll get like, that and the camera keeps, the phone keeps dying.
Kick to Christian Rodriguez. Give it to Colton Hernandez.
All right. Cheers, boys.
Great line by Mickey Bateman into open space. Great step. Followed by Michael Basco.
Is he going to do it?
And it's a try for Mickey Bateman. From a great line. Good support by Michael Vassar right behind him. Oh, did he make the kick?
On the last one, yeah. He was right in front.
That brings the score to 51-7.
Kick to come. Hey coach, Mickey needs a sub. No, he doesn't. Yeah, he does.
Great offload to Chris Kelling. Great offload to Sam. Great offload to Matt Corbasco.
Dummies twice now. Basco needs a breather.
Michael Basco is down on the field.
Catching his breath, the boy is good.
Catching his breath, he's back up on the field, ready to go. The altitude here really gets to the boys. Zoomies with the possession. Lorenzo Thomas on the defense.
Joe Lively.
Zoomies with a knock on. Line ball.
Good job, Ned. Hey, make sure you tuck it. Good
job, Ned. That was a good run by this guy here, whoever his name is. Shaky and baggy.
Great offloads from the Lions.
Hey guys.
Down the hands from the back. So lively. Running the ball strong.
Wide strides from the big man.
Great rock by Nick Feek.
Stay back.
Hands down the sideline. The ball is grounded.
And that's a game, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you for tuning in to Lindenwood Rugby versus
the Zoomies.
The Zoomies.
What we did here.